pitcher.
Let's hear it for Ohana and our volunteers!
was recently selected by the National Marine Fisheries Service to be the home for an orphaned baleen whale named Tyonic. Now, Tyonic actually comes from an endangered population of baleen whales in the Cook Inlet area of Alaska. Tyonic is doing really well here at San Antonio and integrating beautifully into our beluga whale pod. Now, some of the reasons why the U.S. government chose for us to be forever home is because of our vast experience with beluga whales that have spanned for decades, as well as our large and diverse pod of belugas. Now, our belugas actually range in age from 1.5 years old, with any same exact age as Tyonic, all the way up to our 33-year-olds, Chrissy and Martha. We have both males and females, and this very diverse pod is really vital to Tyonic's social development. Now, sometimes, as in the case of Tyonic, animals are deemed non-malicious by the U.S. government. And luckily,